I want to congratulate the University of Oregon on being the 2009 Pac-10 champion. Toughest conference in the country. You guys have done it. Congratulations.
All right, listen up. 90 days ago, on September 3rd, in Boise, Idaho, everybody in this country counted you guys out. Everybody.
A brutal start for Chip Kelly, elevated from offensive.
Devastating loss. Half of those running backs are gone. That means that Oregon, playing an inexperienced offensive line, now has to turn to two redshirt freshmen running backs.
I told you one thing, that we will prove to everybody, that this team isn't a bunch of characters, but that this team has character.
Especially in conference play, Jeremiah
Masoli may be the most underrated quarterback in the Pac-10.
Competitive greatness. Exactly what Chip Kelly talks about. Being at your best when your best is needed.
I've never been more proud to be associated with a group of men in my life.
Not Chip Kelly, though. I mean, what he's done here in his first year is just outstanding.
No question about it.
I love you guys. Everything I have ever asked you guys to do, you've done with blind faith. Coaching staff, players, everybody. But I'm going to tell you something. We are not done.
It's the vision.